hear that? You hear something?
I never really noticed how noisy it is down here.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Oh, everybody.
Except for free.
Fucker.
Follow me.
I'm here to break you.
Let's get out of here.
freedom.
Pizza, you never come.
Let's get out of here. Said we're free.
I always imagined freedom would be easier on my feet.
Why did you stop us?
me.
Hey, I know he's here.
Everybody, yeah, it's time to get free.
Let's go.
We're free, finally.
Hey, where's Benny? He still owes me $5.
Wait here.
Get out of here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Thank you.
Let me free!
Follow me! Freedom, guys!
Hold up.
We're stopping!
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
I'm here to break you out. Let's go.
Hey, Francisco, let's get out of here.
I'm sorry.
Everyone stop complaining and told us to stop.
let's go. Come on.
He's getting away. Again?
Sorry, boss. It's a miracle this heap of crap delivery death trap has made it even this far. You know, it's just all you have left.
What's the next stop?
Slink Barracks, boss. And maybe while we're there, we can pick up some reinforcements, you know? I mean, we did kind of lose a lot of good guys back there.
Bunch of idiots couldn't stop one stinking slave.
Well, a little harsh, maybe, boss. I mean, I know you've been working your whole life to retire on one of those mega luxury air yachts and all. And I noticed Abe guy burned that dream to smithereens. But maybe we clean this all up and you can still afford one of them economy models. You know, you buy it used off of E-Crappy.
Get us to Slink Barracks. Do it!
Of course, boss. I'm trying till I'm dying. We're gonna bring this puppy home. We are gonna bring this puppy home.
Freedom is easier on the street.
here's something.
I'm here to break you.
Same here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
I don't think that'll heal. That probably won't heal.
Am I getting punked?
Terrible trip.
tragedy, I only hope my moolah, which I'm definitely donating, can go towards those grieving friends and families who definitely exist. These are the words of one Karen Gluckin, who wished to remain anonymous. Gluckin seems to be making sizable donations.
You. they do.
Hey, we're stopping. Come on, I don't know why we're stopping.
We're gonna get out of here.
Let's go. Let's go.
Wait.
Hold on, everyone stop. Hold on. Why is he stopping?
A lot more running than I expected.
Thank you.
everybody. It's time to get free.
Wait here.
Micah, hold on. I could go for a sandwich.
We gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling.
Stop.
Stop it.
I don't.
Thank you.
stopping? Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
Down here.